Howdy there. My name is Joshua Ramos. I'm a first year general engineering student, and today I'll be taking you on my day.
As I'm walking to my first class of the day, I'll show you my schedule. I'm taking 16 credit hours this semester, which means my Monday is jam-packed. I start off with a 9 a.m. Calc 1 class in Heldensville, moving to Zachary for my Engineering 102 class around 10:20, moving to my UGST / Honors Seminar class at 12:40, my Core Curriculum Local Government class at 1:50, ending with my Chemistry Lab at 3 back at Held.
Okay, I just got finished math class. We went over some removable discontinuity stuff for some of the function stuff on our test. My next class is in Zachary Building, Engineering 102. Just finished Engineering 102, pretty easy day of coding. Just today we learned about branching and stuff like that. Right outside Zachary trying to get lunch from the amazing food trucks that are available here, the halal truck specifically today. Next class is UGST / my Hullabaloo class. Okay, I just got out of USGST. We talked about some of the great Hullabaloo resources, or just resources in general, that Annam has to offer in a variety of topics. It's a pretty good class because it's mainly discussion based, and it's all about how the students participate. So next class is Polls 207. Okay, just finished Polls 207. We had a test last week, which means today we started our newest unit, or newest section of chapters, which was about taxation structures and the way, there are different sales tax and different ways taxes can be evaluated. So that means I'm on to my last class of the day, which is Chem Lab back in Heldensville. Okay, just came back from our chemistry lab. Took a little bit longer just because I messed up on some of the instructions. It's currently around 4:25. Yeah, 4:25, which means the visa doesn't open till 5, which means it gives me 30 minutes to do whatever I want. That was my last class of the day. Probably going to go back to my dorm, study some math stuff because we have a test Thursday, and then get a head start on my engineering labs.